Guys, mi mamá. Yeah, we're gonna be arrived at the hotel. This is amazing. Isn't it? Wow. It's gonna be awesome to do the Adventures of Maka and another episode in. Wow. This is awesome. Didn't learn if you come with us. I did. And Torchic, right? Yep, Torchic came too. Torchic.
El punto
fuerte de la cocina de la Yes.
I know I'm surrounded by water. Even if sometimes I don't have the urge to go in the water,
this is cool. Oh my goodness.
It's important to see it because it's really part of me. When I was 11,
let's go explore.
He taught me how to go in the water and catch your own fish. It was very natural for me. I was attracted by the depths.
This is epic.
Rich something down there.
This is really cool.
This water surrounding
it's amazing.
I'm away from everything. Away from problems. Away from all humanity.
Sorry, Cindy.
While I was forming this relationship with Bodum, at the same time, I was dancing with my mother, who was a dance teacher.
Look at this.
Cute. He's cute. Let's see.
It's called Victini.
What's it called?
Victini.
Cute.
See, the little ears make a V.
Oh, yeah. I wonder how you do this.
I don't know how to work it.
Mexico is a base full of history.
I thought, I didn't know Mexico was for ancient tradition. I thought only ancient Egypt was. Ow. Oops. I thought only Egypt was.
Come on, Mexico.
But who knows?
And the places I go to. open your heart and your mind to what is beautiful and just let yourself inhale creativity.
Yeah, this is so cool. Yeah, we arrived at the hotel and we're going to be doing episodes 1 and 2. So, of season 2. So be prepared. So, see you then. Bye.